Hi, this is Shannon from the Common Thread. We've had several people ask about how to cut bias binding strips. So we're going to do a little tutorial on this is the simple version. Okay, so take a look here. We've got a fabric that's kind of got a diagonal. So this looks really good cut into bias binding. Okay, so you can do one of two things. If you have a ruler, a mat that has a 45 degree line, there's your simple way. So you can just line up on one of the vertical lines, make sure you're perpendicular to a line, and then you just cut on that line. Okay, the other way to do it, if you don't have lines on your mat, is this one's not a good example because it's almost worn off. But right there is the 45 degree angle. So you would lay that on the bottom end. I'm right-handed. If you were left-handed, you'd turn it the other way. Lay it on the bottom end of your fabric and cut from there. So that's the easy way to do it. And then you just cut however wide you want your strips to be. After you make one cut, you can then turn it so that you're not kind of turning to the side. And you just cut it however wide you want to do your binding, 2.5, 2.25, whatever you do, 3. So this one we're going to do a 2.5. And you just keep cutting all your strips 2.5. Now, it's better, in my opinion, to leave it, to open the fabric instead of leaving it on the fold, because once you get to the center, you're going to have this huge V that's very difficult to work with. So just open it up. If you have a yard of fabric, you'll just keep cutting until you get all of your strips, and there's your bias binding.